Welcome back to the Honestips Arena, where the first Robot Toys Olympics 2018 takes place. In this third and final video, we'll see Day 3, the final competition, which includes Event 5 and the closing ceremony of the Olympics. Event 5 is not a sports event, but rather a talent show. Using their design, movements, sounds, and lights, the robots have to show their personality and wow the audience. The robot that receives the most points on the clap-o-meter will be the winner. The first to enter the stage is Q. This robot has different avatars, each with its own personality, expressions, and interactions. The clap-o-meter records a score of 9.5 for Q. Now we have Mbot on stage. Lights, fast movement, and Christmas tree music. It's fine, but it does not seem to impress the crowd. 6.5 for Mbot. Here we have the Droid Inventor Kit. This is a very interesting electronics kit to build R2-D2, but it's not as cute as the original character, with a score of 7.2. Now comes R2-D2 app-enabled Droid. This robot does match the charm of the original Star Wars droid, scoring 8.5. Spark now takes the stage. Lights and crazy spins. And here we have Cosmo. Cosmo has more than 1 million lines of code, most of it dedicated to creating a truly captivating personality. Excellent! 10 for Cosmo! Ozobot Bitch shyly takes the stage. What it lacks in size, Ozobot makes up for in dancing skills. Now comes Jimu Builderbot. It's an interesting presentation. Cubetto slowly enters the stage. Cubetto receives little affection from the audience. Finally, we have Lego Boost. This robot has the advantage that you can adapt accessories to it to make it more fun. Well, the audience likes Boost and gives it a 9.2. Wow. And the winner by people's choice is Cosmo. Here we see the points received by each robot and the table of positions for Event 5. And here's the scoring table at the end of Day 3 with the sum of the five events. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the winning athletes of the 2018 Robot Toys Olympics. In first place, we have Cosmo. In second place, it's Q. And we have a tie for third place between the R2-D2 app-enabled Droid and Lego Boost. Now we'll see the plasma globe extinguish until the next Robot Toys Olympics. We conclude with our 10 athletes de-stressing and having some fun in the arena. Every robot is a winner. Each one is special, some more interesting, some more didactic, but all have proven to be so much fun. As always, visit honesttips.com to learn more about these great athletes and other robot toys. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.